Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hi, hello. My name is Caitlin Beadle. So today I'm coming at you with an office tour. I had my 21st birthday last week on Sunday, and my family, while I was on a date with Michael that they had orchestrated, they came over to my house and completely redid my entire office. So this used to be an empty room, and now it is a dream office. So I'll show this to you. I hope that you love it. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe down below, and let's see the office.
Hold up, I am on my way. I'm in motion. Let's go to the ocean. Yeah, let's go outside. We can hang out on the beach without freezing.
Okay, guys, so here's my office. When you walk in, above the door, I have a sign that says PS I love you. Super cute. So just out of view, this is my office. Like I said in the intro, on my birthday, I went on a date with Michael. I came home and my family had completely redone it, so I'm in love. This really pretty painting of a tree. A lot of this is new. I didn't have hardly any of this before. It was just an empty room with a desk, but printer. It's really pretty shelving. I don't know where this is from, but it's so pretty. And then I have a little board that says your love, do great things. And it's really cute. Let me walk over here. And this really cute little book stand. It's a bicycle. I don't know if you can see that. It's just like two wooden things. And I have two journals. My Grace journal. Make it happen journal. And then just another cute sweet nothings journal. In this corner I have a really pretty plant. It's obviously fake, but it's pretty. Ooh. That's really pretty. A cross hanging up. Again, my family did all of this. Right here I have my first bookcase and this little light bulb. I have to put a battery in it, but it does turn on. And then I have a cute gold digger pencil bag and my own little blessings jar. Super cute. I have a globe. I actually really like this thing. We have some big matches. If you're interested in these, let me know down below. But yeah. And then a really nice coffee mug. Down here I have my very own sharpener. Another really cute coffee mug. Again, I sell all of these, so not my problema. Let me know if you're interested. We have some thumbtacks. We have some really fun pencils. And then down here I just have some envelopes and then my Bible. But yeah, that's the first bookcase. Next to the bookcase, I love this part. This is so pretty. It's so pretty. It's so aesthetically pleasing too. It says, commit to the Lord whatever you do and he will establish your plans. Proverbs 16:3. I love that. Here we just have some little stamps. Those are so cute. There's an avocado stamp. Do you see that? That is so cute. And then we just have these little plants. I got this for, I can't remember what that was for. Oh, Mother's Day. My dad got me that for Mother's Day. Or my mom did, I don't know. Another little plant. A rubber band ball. I used to love these as a kid, so they know me well. And then a cute little staple thing for pens, and then she filled it. So I have all new Sharpies. I have my favorite pens. These are my favorite pens, by the way, the felt tip. And then I actually love these markers, so that's pretty awesome. Have that cute little thing. Second bookshelf right here. We have another cute journal. I love that. That's so pretty. Oh, wait. Actually, yeah. Okay, it is a journal. I thought so. And then there's this cute little kit. Has, like, paper clips with little, pom-poms on them. And then little paper clips and then some paper. I have another cute little plant jar. This cute board where you can like post a sticky or you can clip a note. Give me some trail mix. I love trail mix. And then this is my blessings journal. Make today lovely. I actually write in that. This was on my desk, but I was eating them all the time, so I moved them over here. But it's just a thing of sour Skittles, which is my favorite candy. A pink journal. And then I accidentally bought the wrong kind of converter for my computer, so I have to return that to Target. Then I have this cute little notebook holder. I love this, but I just have my planner, a little notepad, and then a notebook. And then down here, I have an extra keyboard. The battery ran out, and I have to go buy some batteries, so I'm just using my old one. But yeah, I also have the mouse and the little chip, and then I have some little sticky notes in there. And then right here, I have two cork boards that I can pin stuff to. Super excited about that. And then I have a pretty little lamp. Love the lamp. That's my view. I just have a window outside. We're looking outside. Really quickly, I'm going to turn. I don't want to show you that yet, but I also have two chairs. They are actually super cute under these blankets, but they're covered in blankets just to look nice with little pillows. And then I have a huge white fluffy rug, and I love it. It's so, so cute. So here is the view of my desk and my clock. That's such a cute clock. And then it says right there, "She believed she could, so she did." My office chair, my Aunt Thelma made this blanket for me, so I keep that right there. And then on my desk, I have the planner that I use daily, the monitor because Audrey's taking a nap, my mouse pad, my mouse, my laptop. My laptop usually goes right there, but, like I said, the converter isn't working right now. So, well, I bought the wrong one, and then Michael brought me the right one, so this is my laptop. I plug it into this screen and it's big. I have my keyboard. I have a big planner too to keep up with book launches that go on in the company because I don't want to get behind or forget anything. These are the two that I use like all the time, so I just keep them right there. I have another blessings journal. I haven't actually started writing in this one, but I think I'm going to write in this one instead of the pink one that's right there. But yeah, new blessings journal. Gotta love that. And then this is my favorite candle in the entire universe. It's called Brown Sugar Chestnut. My mom got it, and then I loved it so much, so she put it in my office, which is so sweet. I have an extra battery to the camera. I have this cute little thing right here that can hold your phone. It's holding a sticky note right now for me and a memory chip, but it has pins in here, scissors, and then you can actually put a charger through here for your phone, so your phone can actually sit on that little ledge, which is so cool. Here I have another cute little lamp just on a little table. And then right here I have these little baskets. My mom has the same ones in her office, and I love them so much, and so she put them in here, put the same ones in here. And then that says, "Welcome, feel free to be yourself," with two little wreaths. I love that. That is so stinking cute. And then I made a vision board quite a while ago, as most of you know. I showed it in a previous video, but I thought I'd go over it here too. So basically, a social media influencer, which is obviously a goal. I go to Church of the City, and I want to be super involved. I have a little baby girl and want to have more healthy babies. This is Whitney Simmons. She's my fitness inspiration. I want to become dedicated to YouTube. I want to support Michael and his endeavors. I want to be debt free. I want to own a home. I want to receive that gold plaque. I'd love to be sponsored one day by Benefit. That's my dream car. It's a RAV4, and I would love to travel. So these are my goals. All the I would love to's, I should have said I'm going to, because your girl's going to. But anyway, this is my vision board. If you have goals and stuff and you're a visual learner like me, I highly recommend this because I sit right here every day and I literally just turn to my left and I see everything I'm working for. So working towards, working for, this is great. I just have another one of those little baskets. I have lots of sticky notes in here. I'm a sticky note kind of gal. I absolutely love sticky notes. I have small little page marker ones, medium sized, larger, and then like big. So yeah, guys, this is the office. I'm absolutely, seriously so in love. It's actually a treat to get to come work now. Whereas before, like I said, it was just a big empty room. And now it's so much more than that. So, yeah. Hope you guys love this video. If you did, again, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Subscribe down below. Happy Vlogmas Day 2. I hope that you love The Office. And I am so excited for Vlogmas Day 3 tomorrow.